All right, guys, welcome back to more Let's Play. Consume the world. Welcome back to more Let's Play. South Park: The Fractured Butthole. We are we're in the Chaos Lair. Got him. I want to use. So Cartman was kind of worthless there. Boom. Call girl. And Super Craig.
Get him, Chaos Kids. Go nuts, new kid.
Since the tennis ball launchers will not move, they will cause damage. Perfect. So that one moves there. Then I could do this.
Don't be a dick, Super Craig. Speak up. Couldn't hear you over my massive middle finger. No password is too complex for call girl.
That creep day just got. Oh my goodness. Entropy!
It's Craig time. I mean, Super Craig time.
Yeah, might as well eliminate this one.
Enemy down. Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Now let's do this. There we go. He got hit with his own baseball thing.
We're like locusts, dude.
Yeah. You sure know how to take a beating.
I prefer to deal them out, thanks. Now you got anything to eat?
Nice. Big knocker. What's that trophy? Kill an enemy by knocking another enemy into them. Really? I haven't done that yet? I could have swore that I've done that. Eh. We'll just do this.
Perfect. Don't move. Follow me on Instagram or else you'll get the stick again.
It's my fucking turn, yeah.
Nice.
Super Craig's definitely playing full contact superhero.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
That was good.
Really giving him shit.
Ah, I'm burning.
Let's do this.
Oh, I completely forgot that was an enemy.
I could take anything they got. I'm Super Craig.
I want to see what Call Girl's ultimate is. Yeah, we'll just rewind time to skip his turn.
Kiss your turn goodbye. Yolo. Go fuck yourself.
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Oh my goodness, that's a lot. Yeah, let's do this. Chin Pokemon Go. That's amazing.
My turn.
Oh, I can't get back there, huh? Okay, well, I can at least do this.
Megafist Punch-a-roo.
Hell yeah.
Okay, so I'm going to do this. buys me a turn. Oh, and I can't really give it the other way, huh? Yeah, I can't get Craig in it no matter what. Yeah, I think I'd rather heal. There we go. What is this gonna do? You have a Google defense Plus down, good. Alright, I'm gonna eat the burrito myself, because I need to.
Time to DIY some justice.
There we go. Wow, nice.
Exact moment I split your lip.
Now that was a punching. Here we go.
Alright, and we should be able to finish it off here.
Deal with this, asshole.
There we go.
And the pals who love it. Phew, let's get out.
Agonizer of Gaia. As an artifact. Grandma's clothes. We got some fish. Nope. Got some of that. Alright. So I guess, I mean, this is our only option. There we go.
Dude, the fuck? Oh my god. He's gonna declare the entire town lava.
Well, well, you actually made it to the end, coon friends.
Coon and friends, butters, goddammit!
You know that you are too late. All of South Park is about to be covered in lava. Just think about it. Everywhere will be off limits. Everyone will have to just stay where they are. Forever. The park will be lava. The Dairy Queen will be lava. It'll be absolute chaos.
Come out and fight like a man, Chaos.
Oh, I am much more than a man now, Mosquito. I have finally bought enough tinfoil to piece together my greatest weapon yet. Greetings! I'd like you to meet Mecha Minion.
That's pretty cool.
Es un trabajo.
Oh, shit, bro.
It's a job.
Now prepare to meet your end, coon friends.
Coon and friends. That does it. This asshole dies now.
Immune to fire, so that's not really going to matter. No, I think I'll be fine.
Meet your Mecha Supreme Doom.
Well, that's a hell of a construction project.
Thanks. It's my turn, yeah. Three before my...
Yeah, no, we're just not dealing with that.
Better luck next time. On the clock.
He's considered like a gigantic creature.
Hey, fellas, not get too rough, okay?
Hmm. I can't do anything with myself.
Yep, this calls for call girl. Here comes a shot.
Nice.
I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do. Omega front extra.
Nice. Okay, that works.
Ooh, that's got some heat to it. That might require therapy to get over.
All right, and call girl only really needs to be here, so... There we go.
These missiles are going to look real sweet on our first movie poster. My Mecha Lava Nozzle is supersized. I'm on the job.
All right, so this will do something. Medbot.
Well, okay, fellas. That was a minor setback, but chaos cannot be stopped so easily. Initiate phase two.
Butters, you idiot, we don't have time for this.
Hmm. Now, let's just do this. Yeah, no, let's do this. This is such a good ultimate. There we go. Let's use a antidote on, yeah, because he needs it.
Fuck that birdie shit. Never again.
You don't want to mess with my tool shed.
Do I care? No. Let's go here and use one on himself. Alright, does some extra damage, which is great.
Hashtag my turn. Super doxed. You already used your visa to buy 6 pallets of Levitra.
Alright, nobody gets destroyed. Alright. Uh-oh. It's a medbot.
Time to get nailed, assholes. Here goes down.
Well, he's gonna die to the he's gonna die to the missiles, so. There we go. Can't do it, huh? Fine. He'll wait there.
Come on, let's do this.
And he'll wait here. Let's do this. Which pushes him back, which is good. Ooh. Yeah, let's do this.
You would never do something like that to me, would you, call girl?
Of course not, unless you deserve it.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we're not gonna let that happen. All right, let's go with, an enriched antidote there.
I got just the tool for this job. Here you go, dude.
There we go. Nice. Visibility is always good.
Time to take out the trolls.
Nice. Super Craig's own minion. Victory. Butter's garage key. Supreme Fist of Chaos. Chaos suit and a $170. Nice.
One-shot deal. I only helped out because I owe the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong. We're gonna make like $1 billion.
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
But guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick.
Oh, have a seat, Thunderpants. No, thank you.
All right, what storyline are we getting here?
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town. He's everywhere. He's nameless, faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh, my God.
He
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of
Cthulhu.
Power. And his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you mentioned.
Oh my god. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Connor.
Mitch Connor? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Connor?
It's Carmen's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Connor was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park? And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Connor! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Connor. Connor died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After... skiing.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right.
Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilante struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown New Stort facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time. You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like, one minute he farted on my dick, and the next thing, my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years? About 6 years! Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest. This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
This is so stupid.
You are the new kid, right? My name's Wendy. Nice to have you at our school. That little problem Call Girl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there. Right now. Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid!
Chaos controlled! That's obviously, you know, beet butters. I'm gonna also...
See? You just spun around and different clothes came on. That's dumb.
That's funny. Alright, when we come back, more of this.